Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about GRT price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. We're gonna start with the GRT per USDT pair. It's trying going up to the upper band 0.9086 US dollar. If they go up, the moving average is still above it of the prices. Right now in here, if you want to entry the market, then you can entry on the moving average 25 on slightly 0.7436 US dollar, right? Then you can take in profit slightly. Okay, the next move is if they can break 1.0353 US dollar, then we'll try to make the other way to the next resistance on the 1.0933 US dollar. As a stochastic on the daily chart basis, is already a little bit overbought. For the 4-hour chart, is already having a little bit correction from the previous already hit on the 0.99 US dollar, but now it's already go to the 0.9361 US dollar. But if the price is still above the moving average 0.9168 US dollar, then still having opportunity to go up and getting higher. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.